Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK with this beautiful thing. This is the Sterling by Music Man Sub Ray4HH, which means there's two humbuckers. Now, if you're confused about why it says Sterling on the headstock of something that's obviously a Music Man Stingray, it's because Sterling is the sister company to Music Man. It's a great way to get the look, feel, and sound of a Stingray bass, a proper Stingray bass, but on a bit more of a budget. These things are iconic. Absolutely iconic, such a distinctive look. They're super sleek and super powerful, and this thing is no exception. It's made exactly in the image of its big brother. These basses are so popular because they've got a very distinctive sound, but become super versatile when you add an extra humbucker. Everyone loves a good two humbucker Stingray. They look very intimidating, but they do so much. This beautiful number is in lake blue metallic, which means on the camera, sometimes it's blue, sometimes it's a bit purple, sometimes it's just purely white because the sparkle is shining on it. It's a beautiful thing. So it's got two low output ceramic humbuckers and an active two band EQ. So there is a battery in the back. One volume control, treble and bass control, which are notched in the middle to make it midway. You can either cut or boost the treble or the bass. A five-way switch for the lovely dual humbuckers. All the way in the bridge is the bridge humbucker. Position two is just one of the coils firing, so a single coil sound. Both pickups in the middle, and the same for the neck pickup. Position four, one coil firing, and then the full thing all the way. A lovely lightweight basswood body. This thing's beautiful. A maple neck, a very comfy C-shaped maple neck with a Jatoba fingerboard. Jatoba is kind of, well, it's in the rosewood family, so it's pretty much rosewood. That classic iconic Stingray headstock. It still says Music Man Stingray on the headstock. It just says Sterling slightly above it. Opening gear tuners. This thing, man, absolutely screams. 34 inch scale, 9.5 inch radius fingerboard, 21 lovely Music Man Sterling frets. And when I turned it over, you might have noticed the neck heel on this is a 6-bolt neck joint for the bolt-on lovely maple neck. And it's kind of a staple for Music Man and Sterling now. It gives it the most strength you can get in a neck. This neck isn't going anywhere on this bass because bass strings do have a bit more tension. And because there's 6 screws, it's pulling to the body a lot more. So when the whole thing resonates, it resonates in tune with each other. The neck isn't resonating to a different frequency than the body. The whole thing just absolutely sings. Paired with the two humbuckers, you can get really aggressive sounds out of this bass or super mellow sounds. I think that's all the spec for now. Who wants to hear it some more? I know I certainly do. Signal chain wise, I'm running the beautiful Sterling by Music Man Sub Ray4HH in lake blue metallic through two Atec cables into a Boss TU2 tuner into the lovely orange Crush Bass 100. DI'd out, so I'm not making it up. You guys are hearing the direct DI signal from this amazing bass amp. And this is the bridge pickup on a lovely clean sound with a pick. I'll go into finger style and slapping in a bit, even though I'm not very good at it, apologies, but you get the gist of how awesome this bass sounds. Position two now, so the single coil of that bridge pickup. It's a lot quieter than the bridge pickup because only one of the coils is firing in the lovely ceramic magneted dual humbucker, dual coil humbucker. They're very low noise humbuckers as well. It's only the preamp circuit that's active. The pickups aren't actually active, I believe. If I'm wrong, let me know in the comments down below and I'll give myself a slap. But yes, lovely low noise humbuckers that sound amazing. This is both of them together. The next single coil. Finally, the neck humbucker, that growl comes back immediately. Pretty crazy. Thank you. Apologies for the rusty bass playing, guys. That's why you've got to come to a PMT store and try one out for yourselves. So, let's play. So that's a bridge pickup. Let's boost the bass a bit now. Boost the bass. I had to stop myself there because I don't want to get done for copyright. We'll roll the treble up now. Cut the treble back. Amazing sound and bass, very versatile, can be very aggressive if you like, but also mellow up by turning some of the treble back and turning the bass up, which I'm at now on the neck pickup. Beautiful bass, the pickups are super quiet as well, like I keep harping on about. Back in the middle, back in the bridge, Stingray chat. So there we have it, ladies and gents, some beautiful specs and sounds on the stunning Lake Blue Metallic Stirling by Music Man Sub Ray4HH with the two humbuckers. You get that classic Music Man sound on a bit of a budget. They feel identical, they look identical. And this guy has two humbuckers in with the five-way switch, the two-band EQ on the basswood body. Man, it's good. Lovely six-screw bolted on maple neck. Jatoba fingerboard, the specs again. So good. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool music and guitar related content. If you want any more information on this beautiful Stirling by Music Man bass, or any Stirling or Music Man bass for that matter, get yourself to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these basses with filters on them. But I don't think you should put filters on because it looks too good to be true. I've been Dagan and I shall see your fine selves next time.